One of the things I love is the kitchen, and when we didn't really have room to have a dining room, and so quite quickly it was obvious that the kitchen would be the dining room, and was quite an easy leap to convince myself that it therefore should be a plain English kitchen because it needed to look really nice at night.